Retaking the Salakam won't be easy. I may have to release Loki and ask for his aid. His talent for theft is unmatched. What I have done to him, and him to me. Once I have rescued Baldur, it will be even. Loki will see that. My arrival.
You bring that which is Sutter's.
Give me what is mine. And I will hand over what is his.
Come midway.
Fire! Put an arrow in the dog! Get behind if you can! Mongrel!
Behind one of these doors, locked cells. I must find the proper keys. Truly, Calder, truly, you dare to torture my own flesh and blood. If only I could bring you back from the dead and kill you all over again. Blood trail. Whoever was dragged here was badly wounded. Yet he was strong. It took at least 4 jailers to hold him.
The High One, brought low. Mistletoe, symbol of hope, renewal, but not for Baldur. We forced so many drafts down his gullet. His torment was quite beautiful. Blind fool, you never saw what was in front of you. Here is your child. His light gone before you even set foot here. And the rest of him? It now skulks in Helheim. Allow me to reunite you with your boy.
No!
Traitor. You were never worth my effort. I've seen dwarves with better stature. Take care of it. hero of Asgard. But you are an imposter. Heart as black as tar. Savage. Monstrous. You've locked that truth away. Built a code to act as its jailer. But the darkness cannot be kept hidden. It oozes out like pus from a wound, poisoning everything it touches. That is what it means to be Odin the Deceiver. Now! Pluck and scratch like an old head!
Thank you. she?
All my struggles mattered nothing in the end. My son was lost before I began. His premonition come to pass.
Your son?
Baldur! Harvey's son! You know what I mean.
So, Baldur met his fate, as was foretold. Ever you have sought to elude the looms of the Nornir, but we are all caught in their weave.
No, I will not believe it. There's more to see yet. Why was I thrown from my dream?
Perhaps it was not the vision that rejected you, but you who rejected the vision. Perhaps you are afraid of it.
I fear nothing.
I think you do. And until you recognize that fear, give in to it, embrace it, the vision will not return. Some walls cannot be overcome by potions alone.
Tell me what I must do. This saga does not end here. It cannot.
Meet me in the forest when darkness lays upon the land. There we shall see how fearless you truly are.
These new visions of Odin trouble me. Am I alone in seeing them? Or do the tales of Svartalfheim hold some other meaning? Perhaps I should warm my bones by the fire.